Hey guys, it is me, Sharon of the Sharon Zoo. So I left the house and I said goodbye to the kids. I had Mojo take care of Sammy, or Sammy take care of Mojo. And I'm here in my old town that I grew up in to see Mojo's old owner. And he plays in a Billy Joel cover band and he is awesome. Really, really awesome. So this is my first time out, fully vaccinated. I'm so excited. And I'm excited to see David. And I will tell you. I will hopefully film one of his songs so you could hear him. All right? Bye, guys. I'm so excited to be out for a little bit. Love you. Hope you're all having a great Saturday. Bye. Hello, my beautiful Sharon Zoo Crew family. Yes, he's screaming, but I am going out tonight for the first time. I am going to see Mojo's original dad play in his band. Where are you going? Come here. Go back with Sammy. So hopefully I can film him so you can hear a song. He's a Billy Joel cover band, very famous. And I will see you there. I will try to tape, as I said, one of his songs and let you hear. I'm so excited to be out for the first time. Mojo, I'm going to see David. Yay. All right, guys. We will see you later. Say bye-bye, Momo. Say bye-bye. We're going to see your old daddy. Bye, guys. Hey, Mojo. Guess who I'm going to see tonight? David! I'm going to see David! You want to say hi to him? You want to say hi? Huh? You want to say hi to David? Say hi! I wish you luck tonight. I know you're going to be great. I wish I could come. I wish I could go. All right, say bye-bye to David. Can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. You're very talkative, huh? All right. We'll see you later, David.
Really good to see you guys. This is something. Whew. So here's what's going to happen. We know what we're going to be doing tonight. I obviously don't have the whole band here, so I'm not going to go with a set list. I'm just going to play songs. If you want to hear something, scream it out. Let's have a little fun tonight, all right? There's got to be something I want to play, though. That's my only rule.
I feel my withered roots begin to grow. No, I've never had a place that I could call my very own. Well, that's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home. When you touch my weary head and you tell me everything will be all right, you say, use my body for your bed, and my love will keep you warm throughout the night. No, I'll never be a stranger, and I'll never be alone. Whenever we're together, that's my home. Home can be the Pennsylvania Turnpike, Indiana's early morning dew, the hills of California. Home is just another word for you. Oh. Well, I've never had a place that I could call my very own. Well, that's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home. And if I've traveled all my life and I never seem to stop and settle down, long as I have you by my side, oh, there's a roof above and good walls all around. You're my castle, you're my cabin, you're my instant pleasure dome. Well, I need you in my house, 'cause you're my home.
We'll just start the fire later. Solo piano start to be like a piano bar vibe. Really nice.